Welcome back to Doom. I am still waiting for the thing to load. Oh boy. Wrong button! Five more. Huh. Oh, that counts as a glory kill? Interesting. No! Masashi Kishimoto. Come on. Now my throat's hurting again. Terrific. Die. But I... Oh, fuck. It's been a split second too late. Hello! I hate it when I can't move! I get stuck on every fucking corner in this stupid game. What is with the collision detection? It's out of the fucking Christ. It's just insane, is what it is. Balls. Me in the least. Stop telling me stuff I already know. What the fuck? That couldn't be mid glory kill. That's such bullshit. Son of a whore! Don't tell me that when I just got stuck against a wall or some fucking bullshit. Christ! Armor does nothing in this game. fucking bullshit! Alright, okay. Relax. Just relax. You can do this. No matter. No matter what they throw at you, no matter how much bullshit there is in this stupid game that was poorly designed by monkeys, you can do it. Real. It's a fun game, but the difficulty is moronic. See, he just came out of fucking nowhere! Stupid fucking croc of shit! This is a croc of shit! Complete load. It's enjoyable, but it is so artificially difficult. Oh God, that's satisfying. That one actually was my fault, but it's still irritating. God. This reminds me of that complete and utter bullshit I faced in the Foundry.
Who's left? I did it. God damn, I was in the zone. Box. Everyone else died, but no. Well, that's the end of that chapter. See you guys next time. Sorry that this was a little short, but it seems like a good place to stop. So, see you guys next time on Doom! Ciao!